When God promised Canaan to the Israelites, the promise didn't come without a problem. Somebody's gonna get that tomorrow. The promise did not come without a challenge. God gave them specific instructions when you go into Canaan. And when you go to possess Jericho, that you gotta do. And I really believe in this season God is speaking to his people. And it's very important for he that has an ear to hear what the Lord is saying to you. So when he tells you to walk around the walls of Jericho 6 times without saying a word, let me tell you how much power and restraint you gotta have to walk around your problem and keep your mouth shut. Marching around.